share some of my experiences with you guys today that might help you attain some clarity and maybe find your path or calling in life. So my entrepreneurial journey started when I went to New Zealand to pursue my master's degree. And when I went there, I noticed the stark differences that are present in our education system and the education system of most of the Western countries. Now, are any of you planning to go overseas to study here? Okay, good, that's good. So when you guys actually go overseas, whether to pursue a bachelor's degree or master's degree or even PhD, you'll realize that it's a very, very research-intensive course that they have. So you'll be required to do a lot of research work, you know, whether writing essays, writing a dissertation, a thesis, and things like that. And they can range from anywhere from 10,000 to about 50,000 words. So when I myself went to pursue my post-graduation, I also had to write a lot of literature reviews and essays, and I had to submit a dissertation which was about 10,000 words. And when I was doing all of this work, I realized that not just me, but students all around me, we have to spend so much of time, energy, and resources into creating our own academic work. And unfortunately, not everyone gets a chance to publish it anywhere. You know, it doesn't get noticed by everyone, and eventually it goes to waste. That's exactly why I decided to launch a platform like Researcho. It's basically an academic networking site where students, teachers, professors, and anyone can upload their academic work, such as their notes, study materials, assignments, projects, anything you guys have done in your school or university. So this can benefit you because you can get citations on your work, you can connect and collaborate with students and professionals all around the world, and if you actually put up good work, you can get noticed and hired by professionals and companies on the basis of your work. Now, I would urge everyone here today that when you do get assignments in your university, please guys don't copy and paste it because that's not going to be fruitful for any of you. Please create your own original work because you will develop really good skills like critical thinking skills. And since you guys are in a debating society, you'll learn how to give good arguments, give good counter arguments, and these skills will help you a lot in your future. So basically, since we are living in the digitalized and technological era, it's a great time to be alive because you can use the internet in such a good way and you can get the maximum advantage out of it. So all of you sitting here today can actually make your own career from the internet, and it's pretty easy if you use it wisely. So I know a lot of people are obsessed with stalking a lot of people on social media, like stalking maybe your friends, someone you have a crush on, things like that. But this can actually be used in a very, very good way. You know, you can stalk people on LinkedIn and see the kind of people you wish you would have a similar career path towards. And in that way, you can see what they're doing, what they studied, what subjects that they've studied and things like that. And that can really help you build your own career. And also, since everything is available on the internet for free, you can literally learn any course online for free. You don't need to invest in other education courses. Whether you want to learn photography or how to cook or anything like that, it's all available. There's so many websites that give you all this information on free. And even YouTube, there's literally every single thing on every course available on YouTube that you can just learn for free. So I would advise all of you guys here today to please try and think of the problems that you face in life yourself. And if you actually are facing a problem today, then congratulations, because that can actually be used as a great step towards success. And try and find alternatives of how to solve these things, and you know, start thinking and questioning everything of how I can turn this problem into maybe a good career opportunity. So I would like to wish you all good luck for today, and I'm pretty sure all of you will do really well. And it's really great that you guys have come here today to participate in this debate competition, because you will definitely get a great learning experience from this and great skills. Thank you.
Thank you so much for your kind words. Before starting the competition,